Guys, what's up? Obby here, and welcome back to another video. And today we are playing Beat the Wipeout, Obby. Let's go. Now I already completed one of the levels because it was literally impossible, and I didn't want you to sit for like loads of minutes of me just failing. So that's why. Okay. Yay! Woo! It's the big red balls. Not the big red balls. Everybody loves Bob. Boing. Boing. I have crazy lag, so this is gonna be so hard. Okay. Like, if every time you touched it, it killed you, I would never pass this level. It would literally kill me. Queen of Obbies, do 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 do. Yes! I'm literally the queen of what the hell is... God, I'm guessing lag or glitch. Because I have a really lucky game right now. That's not the best. Dude, you can't step on the floor, you know. Oh my god. He is a cheat, and I have like, whenever you touch these, you died. I wouldn't be here. Sadly. Oh god, it's singing sweet sauce. English plus. Oh my god. Jeez, look. What? That was so hard though! It's just like, I'm gonna annoy Emma, but she get down because I like annoying people. Okay, we are going to... Oh my god, that was so hard because it's got the thingy! A buzzer! It's got this thingy, a buzzer. Englishing with Emma. Englishing. Oh, he did it. Woo! I did it too! Imagine if I just fell off now. I would be the most annoyed person ever. Okay, looks like we have some stepping stones, which I'm the queen of. Mate, you ready? Okay, I literally need to be ahead of him. That I did. Okay, let's go. I've almost done it. Now the trick for this is you can't actually go in the tunnel. They make it so it looks you can, but you really can't. Can I be clever? Yes, I can. Woo, go me. Okie dokie. Now this is literally the hardest level. Ever. Kill it! What's going on with this contraption, eh? So I just completed this. You are, no. Wow. What the heck? Sometimes I really get it. Oh my gosh. This game is so laggy. I'm never gonna come. He almost killed me. What the? It's impossible. Oh my god, I'm so pissed. do it? Oh my god, do I seriously need to escape there? Oh my god, what the heck? What even is this? Someone tell me what's going on. I'm just sinking in a giant ball pit. Is this supposed to happen? Oh my freaking. Oh, I don't think this is supposed to happen. Okay. So guys, I hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, leave a like and thumbs up, and I will see you guys soon. Bye! Because I'm just going to guess that this is the end.